So let's first of all analyze the contact lens. So the contact lens